actually working. Welcome back, guys!
To part two of Shovel Knight Adventure.
I like how we can't go to the next level unless we visit the village.
I don't want to see people.
Ferals.
They're like giants over us. They're like short, stubby people. What are we, dwarves?
Maybe we are.
Oh, no weapons! We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around.
The guy said it was a staff, though.
That's not a sword.
That's no weapon, just a shovel. You may enter then. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone!
I don't want to talk to everyone.
Yeah, there's horsemen and women. I'm scared of them. Witch in the juice bar. She won't talk to them because you're a horse. And is that an anteater or a...
I'm not sure if it's good, but I'm trying to talk to him.
Only I can talk. The background people are kind of just pointless,
though. Beware, the lich called himself the Super Skeleton. His gem manufacturer, Ferocious.
Ferocious?
I know this guy pays us for those musical things we found. Hail, traveler. I am but a simple bard. But I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets. My entire repertoire lay scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me. And I shall reward you handsomely. Wow! You have two! Wonderful! The rival! I got Black Knight, but it's in red. I'd be the one with the rival. I can perform it for you anytime! I'll perform it now. I feel like we didn't collect that many music sheets, did we? There we go. Now this is my kind of town.
Yeah, I didn't realize you had like a rock guitar on it.
We gotta talk to this guy, the Goatician. That's how we increase our health or magic. Why not buy a meal ticket? Oh, look at that. We can buy four of them.
How do I decide which one I want?
You talk to him.
So you want to go tanky and I go magic, or just go...
Well, I think we only have one meal ticket between the two of us. So probably first off, we want HP. Can you buy it? I mean, he's really excited to see you. Oh, I thought you were going to take your armor off. I'm naked knight now. Bedazzle you. I'll let you eat it, though.
Go on!
It's poison!
Oh, you get it too, by the way.
Yeah, I would say that'd be really unfair if only one of us got the benefits.
Am I gonna buy a second one?
We don't have enough. It's 4,500 for the next one.
Lame.
We almost have enough.
Are these the wenches?
Nah, this is the wench. She's got a tree on her head. I mean, she's hot!
Woe is me! Nothing. Not the rule by my long bar stool. King Knight sits on Pridmore's throne. That gilded goon. He'll get his soon. And you know it's true because it rhymed.
You get Rocky for head. Spectre Knight.
Yes? Ooh! That Spectre Knight! If someone could defeat him, I would just sell them my greatest treasure.
I don't know if I want her greatest treasure. She's got broccoli hair. Juice need.
A new face! Dancers, acolytes, witches, goats! Everyone's welcome in here!
Even me?
What does the hag say?
Probably something haggy. She's Grandma Swamp.
Double trouble, Soyam Shovel. My third eye knows your useless info. Excavatio! The number of dick files you've dug is 7. Arum Infinosia! The amount of gold collected is 6,100, yeah. The natural refutum The number of times you've fallen in battle is insane.
7 of those were yours, I'd like to point out.
Oopsie. The total time you've been a veteran is 42 minutes.
I feel like that's false, too.
Well, we watched.
Oh, yeah. When we were recording footage.
I am not the bitch.
It's a minigame over here. It should be easier for 2 of us.
I suppose peaceful solitude is too much to ask for.
Is that the Mona Lisa?
I hope not. She's green.
Well, as long as you're here.
That's just candlelight.
Yeah, blame the candles. 100 gold for a minigame. How bad could it be?
Conjure up some things and you can take them towards the targets for points.
I'll just take this side, you take that side.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Hit the things into the targets.
There's nothing on there.
There's something there. Okay, hit him with your shovel. Come on, everything, you hit everything with your shovel in this game. It's like the name of the game is like Shovel Knight or something.
Okay, my god.
Terrible.
It won't let me hit him.
It's all.
I don't think I can do anything, Mark.
No, you're hitting him.
Oh, there it goes.
It's just, you have to hit him with like the edge of your shovel.
More like that's right on top of it.
I don't even know what we need to get headed here, say like some sort of. I like how I hit that flashing one, I don't think I got a single point off of it. There was no seizure inducing effect.
You got 114! Good job, I guess!
Look, we made our money back.
Us.
Infinite money.
When you get 4500. When do we learn magic?
I think we can the first real castle we can.
Ribbit.
Hey, Shovel Knight. I know things are tough, but don't throw in the trowel.
I like Apple Man.
Hey, I'm a fruit.
Ah.
Hello, fish man.
Oh yeah, we can get special power-ups, as long as we have chalices. So you hit up and Y to activate a power, but we don't have any.
Hey, blue guy! What did you believe the merchandise I got for you today? Why not take a look?
There's our first magics.
Fishing rod? Yes!
So we hold up and Y, cast it into a pit, and wait for a bite! Keep an eye out for a sparkling fishing spot! There we go. Oh! Okay, I can save you from a pit, it looks like. I wonder if you die down a pit if I can save you.
Use the magic, though. Be careful.
Yeah. Well, thankfully, it's pretty easy to replenish that.
Ooh! Ding, ding.
You can actually hit her hoop away from her.
My hoop! Beezer in there? I don't know what that is.
I'm making her life miserable.
Walkie wench!
Can you see the treasure chest up here? Or is it too well hidden?
I see it.
Don't smile. Hey, there's the amiibo lady.
Who would that be? The fancy, funny, like, multicolored lady?
Oh, we could even go to the Lich Yard or Pridmore Keep. We'll go to Pridmore Keep.
Time to die.
A lot of this level's actually, like, actual levels. Hey, I'm trying to dig here!
And I thought that was okay.
So that doesn't take long. Hey, let me see if I can save power. Okay, I can save your treasure. That's nice. Come on, make a jump. See, you should have it easier because your key has made of buttons instead of mine where it's. You're using the stick.
Ah!
Thanks for the warning.
I jumped. Hey, why don't you touch the hot stuff?
Dude, what happened to me there?
I don't know, I'm like, I wasn't moving. Oh, I think I activated my fishing rod by accident.
I'm not going anywhere!
I'm using the Y button to attack, so I must have accidentally hit up. Saved your life.
Thanks.
Hey, look, sparkly spots. That's where we gotta go fishing. Ouch. Maybe you should just try fishing without my interference. I think you have to hit Y so you can get the exclamation points. What that was, I have no idea.
So, it was like a fish.
A big golden fish.
You took all my money.
Don't worry, you took all my money. And my health. Still trying to figure out what those are. They're like rats with propellers on them.
Yeah, I think that's exactly what they are.
But why?
No, what?
Butt munch? Kills me!
It's like, this has become a bad case of like, how we can kill each other.
Oh yeah, I have the HP to restore. Oh. We didn't even hit a checkpoint yet. That's very reassuring.
Oh man, and there's six of them?
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Serious face.
Fun round's over. This time I'm not gonna just walk down here. I thought that was like a thing I could walk on down there, but then, nope, that's back to him.
Nope. It's death.
And then I got, like, you were doing something funny over there. I'm like, eh.
What's really nice is you can almost tell if it's golden, you can walk on it. If it's green, you can't walk on it.
I was gonna walk. If you didn't stop, we could have made it. Like that.
Patience. Sometimes you can fish up. Oh wait, the fishing's gone. Guess you can't get unlimited money. On the flip side, we died in a spot so it should be easy to get our cash back. Come on, get a little closer so I can kill you.
You want this?
Yeah. Now I've got 4 MP. I was gonna say, where's your money? But I collected it. If I remember right, we can reflect his magics. Yeah!
And, you know, 5 hearts isn't so enough for me.
We're just gonna invest all our meal tickets in hearts.
We made it!
If we want to be really cheeky, you can break this for gems. And then we can't spawn there anymore, though. We can juggle again! Oh. Blech. This is a real one. Can't properly knight with us around. Oh, hey, this is a perfect place for multiplayer. You have to bounce off one of them to get up there. Not anymore. You just gotta try and bounce off each other. Hit that wall just to make sure. Oh, wait, second checkpoint. We're doing great!
Dude, that thing there is just so boring.
Well, obviously, it's evil. So, if I remember, you jump on top of them. I wonder what we're supposed to do over there where there's a strangely shovel knight shaped hole in the wall.
It's green, so I have to do it.
Can you make the jump?
I want to try. You missed them, right?
I know, that's why I want you to sacrifice yourself. Come on! Save the treasure.
And I can't come back, so...
I've got enough HP to come back.
Well, I would do that right there.
Into a spike pit.
Oh, okay. Take that scenario, okay, to go back.
But it's Chester! Get it? Because he's in a chest! What voice did you give him again? I don't remember.
I think I read it as Jester.
Oh, so you gave him like a
in the village or out in the field, I have all the deals.
You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. I want to see.
Yes. Now we have flight sticks.
So
yeah, you can swap between that or the fishing rod.
Got a gear, I guess.
Yep.
Do we have the same one?
Yeah, we get the same gear.
Well, I mean, like... Oh, hit back.
Like I said, I had enough HP to get fire mine.
Alright, Jeremy. No pressure.
So every other one
gets roasted. Get on the next one.
Or not.
Death. I think we still have the fire stick, even though we died. We just lose treasure. Yes, yes, I think. That's what's nice. Dying only just sets you back. There's no real other penalty for it.
It doesn't hurt us.
So it does waste our MP, so I guess... But I just got it back. Not even going for it.
No, I can get it. Got this, Mark.
I'm trying to hold down! It was nice knowing you, Shovel Man.
That's my jump.
Yoink! I think you'll need more than I will. If you don't die, just try and death.
Kill the guy.
Yeah, don't forget, yeah, I think it's one hit kill if you reflect your magic back at him. Not like there's much room for that here. Make sure no these have like hidden. That's not food!
Right.
Oh, hey. Don't worry. Even if we destroyed the blocks.
Is this where we're supposed to go?
Yeah, but it's the alternate way. The other way is just a straight shot up there. If I remember right, there's a hidden secret up here, too. We'll just kill him that way. Hit that wall. And then hit the wall behind it. Yeah. I remember there being somewhere there's like a big old yacht club Easter egg in one of these walls. I don't remember where it's at.
No, I see now you can go down that way.
You can go down that way and set off the checkpoint. Death, suicide. Mainly because I know what's coming right up on the next screen. Mini boss! I died down a pit. No pressure.
Yeah, I'm trying to see like where it's
so or at least if you at least collect my treasure.
I get underneath down here the stage.
But you can't hit it with your fireballs, I don't think. Unless you jump and fireball at the right time. Yeah, so at least the respawn point's right there. That's reassuring. We've already lost a little health. I'm facing the wrong way. I'm out of MP. It's up to you. You can hit him with your shovel too, I guess. If you really felt
oh,
like it.
It does attack.
Just because he looks like he's asleep.
Oh, my health back.
Yeah. Yeah, that turkey is a full heal. And there's a checkpoint right behind me. Filled with rats. Get me up to the roof! I don't even know if there's a secret up here or not, but it seems obvious like it would be.
You don't want to come eat this, right?
Nah, I'm almost certain it's probably a bomb. Since we just got health. Nope, it's an apple.
You want to come get this, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
I wouldn't do it, but I actually have full health right now.
hot, is it?
There's stuff down there.
That's the way we're supposed to go, though.
Never in the other blocks, but whatever.
I think this is a one-way street. Oh, this is like that Super Mario World castle where the...
Makes me think of the Kirby's room.
That too, yeah. Banners everywhere. But where's the fat penguin that's ruling the country?
Boy, where are you going?
I wanna go up there! The other side! There's treasures!
Okay, I'll go fight this guy then.
It's just treasure. It's not important. Aha! Every wall's breakable if you're brave enough. That. How many checkpoints have we hit so far? We gotta be in close. There's treasure behind there. Way to use your head. Okay, it's nothing. Like, I'm suspicious of every single wall.
No, that wall would be one.
Boy, this doesn't look like an area we're gonna die in a lot.
Marker.
Yeah, I've got 250 right up. I didn't mean to cheese my way up that high, but I'll take it.
I just grind the...
In the lifts. I just happened to jump off of a rat. Like, was it really worth it for those 10 treasure? Yes.
For shovel knights.
We're treasure diggers.
Good.
Well, there was that musical thing, so we got that.
Oh, you did something.
I bounce off the book, man!
I'm going this way.
Can't go that way. It's a one-way street. You don't need to accomplish anyways.
Yar, hurry, har, har.
This time the trick is mine.
Okay. I'm gonna go die.
Ooh, I got a trouble.
Don't eat me, knight! The Trouble King commands me to share his bounty with you! All hail the Trouble King, the king of fish and fruit! Long may his stem grow!
So we've become invincible for 10 seconds.
Very cool.
Tough spots.
Like here?
I feel like we can just...
Me, man.
I'm trying! Alright. Oh no! Oh no! So you have to make that jump.
No,
or not.
Are we going back for the treasure?
Nope.
Rejoin right now.
Yes!
Right into the pit.
No! Bookcases over endless giant pits anyways. I mean, what if you need a book from in there? It wouldn't be so bad if these things weren't on a timer.
Alright, I wanna go. Try to return my treasure.
Oh, I can pull you up with my fishing rod.
Oh, that's true. I should have done that.
Ah, look at us being crew.
Man, we are so good at this game. Oh, good job, man.
Saved your life.
Let go! I'll hold it here! Oh, great.
Don't worry, I'm gonna steal half your HP. Do I just hold B or do I tap B? I've never died.
I don't know why you can do it wrong.
I probably can't do it while you're jumping. No pressure!
fall.
Man, you can't tell me that!
You can't tell me what not to do. At least there's only one more checkpoint between us and the boss.
Well, actually, we got our... No, I don't know if we got our checkpoint.
Nah, it was still floating there.
You can't keep up with this, Mike.
For some reason, I thought maybe I could stand on the book. I know that is a one tough jump.
Man,
you know, one of these times you're not gonna fall for that.
Fall for what?
I'm like, oh no! Okay, this one. Okay, there's Bowser. Say, is that one shorter than the other two? Hey! See ya.
That's one way to do it.
I don't have to fight that thing.
Oh, you're almost dead too.
Yeah. Oh, don't worry, it's a boss. An interloper in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave.
I'm no more than... I'm an intruder than you, aren't you? You aren't even a real king.
Oh, but you're mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self. And now all bow before me.
You're not but a decadent dandy. Prepare to taste justice. Shovel justice.
Silence! Are we just like shoveling the justice into his mouth? I feel like he's just gonna jump. Oh, I died it. Stay alive long enough for you to steal some stock.
Grab the money, that's important.
So how is he a king knight anyways? That seems counterintuitive. If he falls, then his kingdom's got no ruler.
Get the money.
Have this stupid confetti is in the way.
Oh, confetti actually hurts.
Yeah. Otherwise he wouldn't even have an attack to use. This time we're at full health. What could possibly go wrong? Let me switch my fire stick. I guess in a real big pinch, we could, not blast me with fire.
Mario, you sound like it's a great idea at the time, man.
Oh, hey. Okay, his butt count attack can actually stick you in the ground. Shame he doesn't keep his HP knocked off, too. Like, that'd be great. Quit doing that!
Doing great over there, Mark.
I'm trying my best! Oh, you know what? We have... Psych! I'm invincible!
Sure, steal it for yourself. Yeah, find a positive.
You probably have it too. Nope, you have nothing in it. At least we got him down to regular HP now. Okay, those green confetti pieces are really hard to see.
I thought you were in this for like 10 minutes and more. Yes! That didn't last long.
I died to a piece of paper!
Oh my goodness.
At least on the flip side, there's no lives. This isn't too dreadful for us.
Do we not have our E-core anymore?
I don't think so. So I'm gonna get on the right side of him and blast him with fire. And you hit him from
all my treasure.
Yes.
Okay. Don't hit me.
Try not to. Jump! You need to jump! You jump, man. Try shooting with fire.
He's not letting me.
Gotta hit the X button. Oh, I hit B, sorry. You hit A on that.
Perfect. I have to pause it.
I think we've got an attack pattern down by now. Nope. I knew what that was, though, whenever he does that. Did we both die at the same time?
I think so.
Gosh, I don't want to look at the footage to see how many times we died here.
Dude, it's confetti, man. Well, don't worry, he'll tell us.
Wow, fireballing from this side. Okay, jump! Ah! Okay, we got him down to his regular health now, that's good. Fuck, it's so close though! So close! Feel free to steal my health and the kill again.
I'm not gonna get back in time.
I am the only victor! It's all that matters is that I won! Keep trying to respawn in.
So, I'm here though.
And another sleeping together. Who's the big shovel?
Big shovel in the sky.
So there's no dream season this time. You probably did so bad. It's like they don't deserve a dream. Woo! Well, let's see how terrible we did here. We're probably both gonna go back to the negative of all those deaths.
The grandma. And back up. Gonna like take gold after the minus.
Yeah. Oh no, the confetti! I know what that stuff does.
Oh. You're gonna start next match dead.
Yee!
See? It'll all burn up in hell before it gets down to me.
I'm buried in confetti! Well, roaming enemy too. That'll be good. We'll deal with I guess we're dealing with this episode.
I don't know if it's a full level, I can't be like.
No, it's not a full level, it's just a mini. Gauntlet of enemies, like in Zelda 2. Great opportunity to get treasure, though. And we know we need it after that last debacle. I thought you were gonna jump into the pit.
I thought so, too. Sorry, Mark, I got the treasure.
And that dragon won't leave me alone. Now that we've cleared that out of the way, now we'll see you guys next episode. Adios, muchachos.